abe glory olorun mustafa ni o la la ro wa sore emergency
nipa ta ba de ikolo re pada o ma da be ko nla la ni mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o ti gbogbo to gba mi leni a so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni o ti fa ikoro si inu aye re ni oruko jesu loni ani loni loruko jesu o ya pare
padra fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko jesu olorun odubuku o ya ko buku fun o
amen
May the peace of Almighty God be with everyone that is hearing my voice.
Yemen,
I sent forth authorities of words in the name of Jesus in Nazareth. Your garment of riches, your apparel of glory, your apparel of honor, in the name of Jesus, receive it back. God will make you laugh. He's going to make you happy. And you're in as a king,
yes,
in Jesus' name. His name doesn't change.
Apostle,
he is your apostle.
Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebioba Lati Josi Dr. Gorin Church, Land of Reality. Tulu Joawani, Baremo Idiobi, Airport Area, Name Ribano.
I will come be me lere.
What sent forth?
I said it, tell
an authority followed. Where are you and you are hearing me?
Mercy
of God and his power. Authority from heaven above. We fight for you. We make you laugh. We make you happy. You sing a song of joy. And you reign as a king. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Amen.
Everyone, you acting diligently. I spoke it yesterday. Everyone must be able to recognize the voice of their creator. I recognize the voice of my creator. When I hear the creator's voice, hear me. I also heard the voice of the creator. He communicated with me. But if
we
have
hear
the spirit is saying for the churches, hear the word of God. The Lord says,
we
should pray. And we should be careful. We can't explain everything on air. But the Bible says, he opened his mouth and speaks in Proverbs. He opened his mouth and speaks in Proverbs. Yes, our ex. Go and pray and prepare. The Lord says he wants to intervene in Nigeria's affairs. He wants to intervene in Nigeria's affairs. The Lord says I should give warning for those that have been an hypocrite, because he wants to take another way around. I will explain this thing vividly on Facebook when it is time. I will explain it, because the Lord communicate with me and we must deliver all those messages so that we are able to pray. Let's pray for Nigeria's nation. This year I told you this one is not a year of war, but yes, there will be a little quarrel, little fight. But let's pray. It's fair to answer. Not by might. For all brethren, you gang up together, pray. The Lord has given us this task that I'm going to do for us to pray for this nation. And I'm ready. Yes, I make a decision in order to pray the prayer. But you know, this week we are praying on the garment of glory in order for us to get it back. Is this what we are doing for now? And it continues. Tomorrow it will come to an end. And I told you before that tomorrow, if you have a need, new attire, or you have a great new attire, that's what you're going to put on as dress that we used to pray, and it's going to be powerful. Hear me very well. These authority words that you come out, it work out powerfully. It work out powerfully. I told you that I will deliver the message, but on Facebook we are going to hear it.
Shebi
Obaria TV,
we'll
hear it there.
On YouTube,
watch and listen, because it's the word of God, and we must deliver the message so that all ears will be able to hear. You that are there, in order to hear, what the Spirit is saying for the church is the word that is so powerful, and it has weight. In the name of Jesus, I pray, yes, Nigeria as a nation, there will not be any hypocrisy. God, I want you to take over. You stretch forth your power. It's not only that. Yes, there's an important prayer. Next week, the Lord told me that week, the garment I'm going to put on, it must be a white dress. I must put on white dress. It may be
cassock.
It might not be cassock. But it might be white. It must be white dress. All our fasting there, it was I, the Lord, coming to you. And now we did do it according to this will. As that prayer is going on, I will be anointing it in everyone else. I recognize the voice of my Creator. For those that follow Shebi Obas, they recognize Shebi Obas' voice. But those that don't recognize Shebi Obas' voice, maybe they haven't followed him very well. More than that, that I recognize the voice of Creator, the one that called me, the one that sent me this word, the one that I have his voice, and I follow him. I knew his voice. He communicated with me. I announce to everyone here that is hearing me, in the name of Jesus, that created heaven and earth, every power and authority, every power and authority that says that say you will never have way out. Of Jesus. God will chastise them. God will rebuke them. God will rebuke them. Everything fire that is burning in this nation, every flame that is coming out in this nation, God, I want you to stop it with water. Father Lord, stop it with water. Oh Lord, overcome them with water. I now pray in the name of our Lord that created heaven and earth. I pray for those that gang up for hypocrisy. See, everyone will scatter them with fire. Father, stretch forth your hands. We are going to come together. You will pray. Everyone, you gather up. We are going to pray. But tomorrow, Sunday, we are going to meet. We pray two prayer points. That is the mandatory. Number one, we will pray for our garment of glory. The second one, we will pray for your marriage. Maybe in your matrimonial. But you know that there is a little problem there. You are not engaged. The Lord sent me to you. We have a special task that we are going to do tomorrow in the service. All our branches, they are going to do these two works, and there is no powerful. Hear me very well. I authorize as a prophet in the name of Jesus, the greater than planet, doctor that says now of testimony, in the name of Jesus, heaven will rebuild there, and you overcome. In Jesus' name,
Amen.
Like this, you're going to shout, Lord, have mercy upon me. Have mercy upon me. Have mercy upon me. Allow me to snatch my God. Yes, he's other children. I don't know what he would have snatched from you. Lots that are looking for him. This world that you have. He doesn't allow you to make the world. He just has to be a prayer. That's why tomorrow's prayer we ask. We must pray. On your marriage. Yes, you must pray. You mother and father. We must pray. Whoever has the marriage of our children. So that our first of mine. You're going to shout the word. You're going to call them of Jesus. What are you going to snatch from me? Yo, just allow me to get. Yes, 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 yes,
Holy Trinity. Holy Spirit.
We must judge this wicked people. We must judge them.
If you haven't shared it,
share it.
You have better share it 7 times. If you haven't shared it, share it 7 times.
You accept the program on last year.
Don't joke with
program on last year.
Tomorrow's program is not important. Don't joke with this. Go and make that and pray.
I told you about it.
You see, if you've not
placed on that glory,
even if you are the one
saying
that glory has come
on the verse.
Some people are waiting for your
turn.
They are looking for what to give
you.
You give to
God.
You give to God. You speak to God. I sent forth words with great authority for everyone that believes. I promise
my
your prayer will be granted. You've been praying, but in Jesus' name, I say it is high time. The hour has come. You have testimony. God visit you.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, alone.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, the Nazareth, you'll be great. God visit your life.
When
you reign as a king, don't forget that tomorrow Sunday, we have a special prayer in all our branches. We must get back this garment, the garment of God. I told you, your dress is either new one, or should be your ceremonial garment. Put it on and let's meet tomorrow. Let's pray. All our branches, they are going to meet and we are going to pray. And I know your prayer will be answered in Jesus' name. For those of you at Lusada, prepare. For those of you at Jede Road in Ikorodu, you also prepare. Your prayer will be answered. Also, for those
also got some idea in Abulia. You also prepare. That prayer also will happen there. In Aja, the same thing. It will be there. You also have it there. You also have it at the Sun City. You also have it at Abuja. You have it at Port Harcourt. All the branches in Ibadan City. You also have the same thing. And also have it in Abeokuta also. So therefore, prepare for me. Do we have it there? Let's come together and let's pray. His prayer that answered, and it's not by my power. I lift up my voice. I prophesy to your life. Every power of delay, right from today, you never see them again in Jesus' name. God visit your life and shall well with you. For those who are preparing for Jerusalem trip, I pray in Jesus' name. This journey, it will exalt to a journey of joy in Jesus' name. For those of us that have committed ourselves, yes, let's get them to begin it gradually. We know the time has moved nearer. Yes, has moved nearer in Jesus' name. In Ibadan City, we have a screening
on the 5th.
On the 5th, by His power, and that's the 5th. Me, yeah, let's prepare. But for those of us at Abuja City, we also make arrangements for you over there. At your 5th flight office in Abuja City, that's where we meet in order to do the screening in Jesus' name. I now pray. Power of living God. Power of living God is going to empower in Jesus' name. For those of you as foreign land that we begin to meet over there. Yes, you also good preparation. Let's know your name. Some have not sent their passports. Some have not sent their name. You have to send all those invitations because we have to book for you over there. In the name of Jesus, your glory manifests. Promise to come to reality. We are going to touch some powerful lands. We are going to touch some powerful lands. Reach some authority, man. We'll reach it. And we're going to show you all places are so powerful that we cannot be announcing. Yes, you have to witness it with your eyes. In the name of Jesus, your glory manifests. Your reign as a king. You have to support this ministry. You want to pay your tithe, offering. Put down the second number.
3032670285 Mustafa. So the man must be
the name it be in first bank. Jesus will obtain mercy. I now send forth words in the name of our Lord. Yes, you bear this celebrance and as of celebrating your wedding anniversary in the name of Jesus. Your day of joy is today. That your joy will not mean sorrow. What your life is in need of, what your marriage is in need of, heaven will give it unto you. Happy birthday,
happy wedding
and anniversary in the name of Jesus. You obtain mercy. There is your symbol of faith. I sanctify it.
Apostles,
they are
fishing.
That's it.
Don't go, just of Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Because he believes,
my father
said,
"O Godinja leva para, O Godinja leva mara, O Godinja kuni baya, Akina dano."
You are working, but you don't understand what is happening to your business.
Now, one will pay on
CC. So, working,
and no
one is helping you.
Say, be CC.
At least he's working.
Oh, then, lawyer
and
lower.
And you need help. Because your work you don't understand. I stand as a prophet said to you.
Ogo ti nja ninu eye. Ogo ti nja lara se eye. Open the bawa. Paeli gasanda. Keli indaga. Okoroko bali indaru. We tell a vadukim so lia lautam be a brava ha o gualap de daloris.
The battle of darkness in your life.
Oh, yeah.